Anderson rounding out the field of 79. Tyler Larkin ready to roll here once again. The Peace Service Center in Outaw Division. The lucky 13 of Harley Cornish out to the early advantage. Conahan popping back up there as well, though. Two to the ramp. The Cornish there into the lead. Loose coming in a turn two. Looks like getting down the backstretch that time. Oh, third in the 67. Now going to make it a three-way battle for the lead. Sean Morrison in the lead is right there as well. But early Cornish has got drivers all around him. Cody Palmer behind him in the five. Cody Byrne trying to make a dive up on the outside around him for the lead. Nice pass there by the 67 of Cody Byrne, your new race leader. Cornish now going to slide into second. And he's got to be careful. He's got the five of Cody Palmer behind him as well. Cody Byrne to the 67. He has four top three finishes so far this season out of the six races he's competed in. So he's been doing very well, but yet. Yeah. As two tough customers battling each other there. Let's look to the right of the 67 of Cody Byrne as he knew they were the toughest competition he was going to have. Caution will come out for the stall 13 of Rally Cornish on the infield.